slikken. Hier maar slikken.
Vanilla.
Canelo.
Jay, I gotta see it. Tyson Fury Wilder. Tyson Fury Wilder?
Wilder.
Okay, Wilder Joshua?
Toss up.
Are you still fighting? You retired? Or?
I'm retired, man. But see, if I was still fighting, you would be talking about Canelo or Joshua or whoever.
Anybody.
The only real skill in boxing is right here in Jamestown.
You were great on the ropes?
Amen.
Yeah. Yeah. Who helped you the most with your style? Is it just being from Michigan that you learned the shoulder roll? Was it Georgie Benton?
Bill Miller.
Okay.
Bill Miller used to train Eddie Charles. You know Eddie Charles, right?
Right.
Do you know who he is?
I couldn't hear you, sorry.
Do you know Eddie Charles is?
I don't.
See,
you got to do some of my homework.
See, this is the main reason why.
There you go.
You don't have people talk about boxing whenever you don't know about it.
All right, talk to me about the infamous sparring that you had with Gerald McClellan. We know his state right now.
You see it?
I saw three rounds of it. It was the best work I've ever seen. Like y'all could have sold tickets for it.
Well, see, at the time, me and Gerald, of course, I don't like nobody who box.
Okay.
Especially in my weight class.
Okay.
So me and Gerald, we always had beef. So we finally in a box one day, and I booked that ass.
What happened when you sparred Klitschko?
Hey, ask Frank. Sleepy time. Vladimir went to sleep.
He didn't pay the light bill.
He didn't pay the bill.
If Mayweather fights Pacquiao.
Look, and back then, I was only 185 pounds
while
boxing.
Like when you fought
Iron Barkley.
They said you don't have a chance at that one.
Iron Barkley. That's who we saw, Iron Barkley. You were sure last year.
That was too easy.
Okay, how about this? If Mayweather does fight Pacquiao, who wins?
Excuse me?
If Mayweather does fight Manny in
who
rematch.
Won, who won last time?
Mayweather.
All right.
But Manny said this time no bad shoulder.
We'll see.
Right now.
Until somebody beat Floyd for the best fight, he's the best fighter in the world.
Now, you have a promotion company, James Tony Promotions.
JTP, we in the house.
Yeah, Pops in the house.
Brian Adams in the house. We have Mom in the house.
Yay!
We got G in the house.
And are you having any fights coming up? Any cards?
Pop.
You're working on it.
What was the question?
Any fight cards coming up? James Tony Promotions?
Soon, stay tuned. We have one coming up in
Fayetteville.
Okay, and
in Alaska.
Where can the fans follow
Alaska?
Alaska, baby.
December 2nd,
Alaska. Where do fans follow James Tony on Instagram? What's his Instagram? Real James Tony.
Real James Tony. Instagram
there you have
and Twitter.
It. The mayor
also
of Detroit.
FaceyReport.com.
Basic by reporting.
Detroit. Ain't nobody make better fights than Detroit. The best fighters in the world. Period. Point blank.